Oh shit, he's doing it. He is doing it. He did it, bro. He conquered.
Hey, yo, jump!
My Max is a cool.
He's not drinking though.
Wait. Sorry, these 20 tries of a limit.
No, I was like, this is the right.
Yeah, all done.
I got so many, dude. All 40 of us on that one table.
Yeah, do you
want to
vlog me
taking this? Yeah. Hey. Miss Lawrence is coming, and then I just like floor it, and then I just go.
You were in front of us. We didn't even find you after the freeway. 110, man.
She was going 110 for the whole drive.
Bro. What the fuck?
Oh, you're doing a little vlog?
Yeah. What's up, guys? How lucky are we?
Give us a rundown of the fit.
Rundown of the fit. I got a Uniqlo shirt as always. Yeah. Always gonna have that Uniqlo Aerism shirt. I got my brother's pants that I would like very much. Nike NMDs. I would be wearing white shoes, but my toes hurt, so I want some space. Mm. I got my girlfriend's hoodie right here.
You got a fit?
Rundown
of the fit?
Wow, nice car, guys.
Some Nike LB pants and LB fucking. What's the name of this? Tien's.
Tien's.
Am I gonna make it into Ben's vlog?
That's the guacamole I made earlier tonight.
had to get sturdy. Huh?
Oh my god.
No way I should believe that. The fucking timing is insane. What the fuck?
Oh my god.
I feel like I'm gonna be cringing.
Yeah! Hang is the only one doing it.
Shout out, Hang!
Oh, do it again.
How long is that, for example? See, that's a minute. Yeah, we're fine. No. It's like.
Animation.
Yeah. It's about like a minute.
Let me get the purpose start point. How do I move this to back?
This kind of. Their naive and innocent nature makes me want to clean up onto something that seems so wrong. Continuing this nature, I also find myself at the backstage of the church.
What?
The altar boy's eyes, I find
the simulation
that I can find. next slide. A quote from Einstein himself. If they are not on their knees on Sundays, they are not
on my knees every day.
No, I didn't. I forgot to take it.
Forget too soon. I can't keep on losing you.
In the pot too. Not rice cooker. No rice cooker.
In the. Has
anyone ever made rice without washing it?
That's what we're talking about.
It's super sticky. All the starch
and stuff on it. Yeah, a bunch of like bugs and shit.
Yeah, that's a protein.
A lot of dirt from like
the fields.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Lisa, look! You're filming!
Guys, this is currently the coordinate of right in the middle of Victoria.
How's that, mate?
Like the most biological, and sociological, and emotional, and intellectual point in Victoria. That's just a fun fact. That's just what I heard. But it's a pretty cool fun fact.
Where's your sauce?
Sauce? Trust me, bro.
Hey, Brent, you wash your hands, man.
After lunch.
Hey, Rissa style. No, wash your hands.
Whoa, whoa.
Look at
this.
Wait, this
gonna be a
fat troll.
Amelia.
Amelia's there. Amelia's seen some shit, bro. The thing I was scared of the most when we first got down there was I didn't want to have some bogan come up with a gun. They're like, get off my fucking property.
Who bought the magnets?
Me.
Oh, he's Asian.
Lucas was like, oh, okay, I'm gonna get one.
What's he buy? Daily juice.
Hang makes a constant appearance in the videos.
What if you guys died?
I'm actually just looking at Momo. Every time you bring it up, I'm like,
What if you died from the cows, bro?
Well, I guess I died from the cows at cows.
Bro, he nearly died from the cows.
No, I stepped on. Yo!
Yeah, let's. Today, I'll be inserting this meat into this.
My name is Brian Toy, and welcome to Brian Makes.
Brian Makes.
Here are my 7-1, 7-2, 7-3.
Wait, do you hide with your legs out?
hit the tag.
Oi, help me.
We've got a lime and coconut ice cream with a bit of grape soju and some fresh lime juice. We're shaking that one up here and we're gonna...
You put the ice cream in there.
We're gonna top it up actually with one more extra shot. Half shot, half shot. And then we're gonna keep going with this one. Do you guys want some extra ice cream or not?
That's
fine. It'll complement the flavors. So a little bit of more lime juice just to emphasize that flavor. You want the emphatic flavor.
Emphatic.
Oh, oh yeah.
Hey.
Spill it. All right, guys. Okay. And for the pour.
That's cool.
I'm getting a little bit cold, a little bit refreshing. I tried to highlight the coconut flavors, but I tried to like cut that through with a little bit of lime. So we have, so it's a sort of like a coconut sorbet with a little bit of lime. And then what we have is three shots of green grape soju. So that grape soju would really complement with the lime flavor that I have going on here. So fresh lime juice in that cocktail, and just topped up with the lime cream.
Go for the
coconut flavor might be a little bit strong, but I can definitely work on that one.
It's gonna be the secret ingredient. Whoa. Not many people know this. There's one flavor in the stem, one flavor in the leaves.
It seems that the media
this
team
is the quatch tail. You know why? Sorry, why? This is the quatch tail because the drink will be found in the pond, the color. Green.
I don't know, you give it a shot.
Now, typical bartenders will be shaking it like this. Traditional bartenders will do it, so they'll use their hands.
Oh no, here we go.
But what we're going to use instead is our body.
Wow! He's like sending his bodily vibrations into the cocktail.
Are you ready? This is what I call the explosion.
A little bit of symbolism and a bit of analysis before we attack the drink.
Yes, please.
So,
boy, this is a fucking dare, bro.
This drink. This drink is called the Half of Life. Now, how I would like to explain.
How are you finding this retreat?
The first retreat with all my homies, with all 20 of you, the new homies, experiencing the first retreat. So, Ben, before I answer this question, why don't you answer this question?
I think it's so much fun just being around these new people that I love. And then, like, that's all I can say, right? It's just, everyone is just willing to have a good time. Everyone's willing to put their heart into whatever's happening. And that just makes my time so much better. And everyone else's time.
Gang. Hey yo. Okay. So, Ben, I'm glad you mentioned that.
Just to reiterate, you're like a love person now.
The love letter?
You're like a love letter now. There'll be a line that says why you're friends now. Soon.
Ten lights off.